Hello and welcome to a new video tutorial of SiteGround. My name is Mauricio and today I will show you how to generate and manage SSH keys in SiteTools. Let's begin. SSH provides secure access over an encrypted connection to your site. Through SSH connection, you can easily manage your files and folders, modify permissions, change files directly on the servers, and more. How to generate a new SSH key. In order to generate a new SSH key, you will need to access the SiteTools of your chosen domain. Once the dashboard is loaded, click on the SSH Keys Manager link under the Devs menu. You should enter a key name and generate a random passphrase, or click the Generate button to create one. Write it down because you will need it to establish the SSH connection. Once you are ready, click on the Create button. If you already have an SSH key pair, go to the Import tab, set a name and paste the public key, and finally click the Create button. How to manage existing SSH keys. In the Manage SSH Keys section, you can view the details for the Allow SSH connections. You can check the key name and the allowed IPs. From the menu for the corresponding SSH key, you can check the SSH credentials, manage the allowed IP addresses, check the private and public keys, and change the key name or delete the SSH key. By clicking on the private key link, you will see the RSA private key. It is required in the client's SSH software in order to proceed with the SSH connection.
I hope this video helped you to solve the problem. If so, consider subscribing to our channel to learn more about our tools and much more content we have prepared for you. Thank you and good luck.